religious cons by politicians and their electors. Control your mind and the numbers. And it ends the same way. Rich get more money, but the poor. I don't believe that the reason is spread. And I don't know for the precision of life. So they try to hide from the law. Everybody has their present bills. Then all the money is good for them. Trees can suck all the pollution. Like 1492 or since 1500 to 1760. I hear that train taking every kind of things. I don't believe that reason spread.